Gravitational time dilation is a change in a normal clock's ticking pace, increasingly slowing down as a clock approaches a massive gravitational source, and increasingly speeding up as a clock recedes from this massive gravitational source. Let's take a look at an example of gravitational time dilation. Here we're looking at a sketch of the Cassini space probe located near the planet Saturn. The space probe is located on the opposite side of the solar system compared to planet Earth. The Cassini space probe is sending out this green wave that has to go around the gravitationally massive object called the Sun before it reaches planet Earth. This signal is going to go through what's called a gravitational time dilation. In this gravitational time dilation, we have normal clock's ticking pace, which is going to be denoted by the red clocks. If we were to take a clock and locate it at the space probe and send the clock along with the signal, as soon as the clock drops into the potential well, the clock ticking pace is going to slow down. As soon as the clock tries to leave the Sun, it has to pull out of the gravitational potential well, and the clock ticking pace is going to speed up, as denoted by this clock. And when the clock is far away from the Sun, along this green path, approaching planet Earth, the signal goes back to its normal ticking pace. So let's compare these clocks. The clock at Earth and the clock at the Cassini space probe are ticking at the same rate. As soon as the clock reaches a gravitationally massive object and falls into the gravitational potential well, the clock ticking pace slows down. As soon as the clock tries to pull out of the gravitational potential well of the gravitationally massive object, time will start to increase. The ticking pace goes faster. And then when the clock is far away from the massively gravitational potential object, the ticking rate goes back to its normal pace. This ticking rate change is called gravitational time dilation.